How's it going, fellow Vanguards? Ian here for Carfight Calgary, and welcome back to Undertale. So, we just played a game of ball, and we've met Papyrus and his brother Sans, and we're gonna continue on. So here we have these two shacks with doggies on them. Let's see what happens. His. Hers. Smell danger rating. Snow smell. Snow human, white rating, can become yellow. Unsuspicious smell, puppy, blue rating, smell of rolling around. Weird smell, humans, green rating, destroy at all costs. What? I don't get it. I don't want this, no thanks. Wait, how does he do that? I guess I should. Human! Hope you're ready for her. Sans, where's the puzzle? It's right there, on the ground. Trust me, there's no way they can get past this one. Sans, the human is escaping. You made the puzzle too hard. Hey you, get back here. Can you help me solve this puzzle? What do I do? What do I do? Oh, I got past it. okay, I get it. It's not to go past it. Whoops. I knew I should have used today's crossword instead. What? Crossword? I can't believe you said that. In my opinion, Junior Jumble is easily the hardest. What? You really do? That's easy peasy word scramble. That's for baby bones. Believable. Human, solve this dispute. Which is harder? Jumble, crossword. I'm gonna agree with Papyrus. Ha! Ha! Yes! Humans must be very intelligent if they also find Junior Jumble so difficult. Yeah. Thanks for saying Junior Jumble just to appease my brother. Yesterday he got stuck trying to solve the horoscope. Oh my gosh. He done. Oh, it's a save point. I'll save. I'll be saving forever. Knowing the mouse might one day find the heat up. The way to heat up the spaghetti fills with determination. Let's see. What's it say? It's a note from Papyrus. Human, please enjoy the spaghetti. Little do you know, the spaghetti is a trap designed to entice you. You'll be so busy eating it that you won't realize that you aren't progressing. Thoroughly japed again by the great Papyrus. Nehehe. Papyrus. It's a plate of frozen spaghetti. It's so cold, it's stuck to the table. Well, that's useful. It's an unplugged microwave. All the settings say spaghetti. Well, that's useful. Now I'm gonna carry on. Yes, I'm. Warning, dog marriage. What? Let's carry on. What's going on? Oh! Ice cap appears. Jerry came too. Jerry powdered food makes a snack. Okay. got rid of Jerry. That's convenient, I guess. Better hatter than hater. Very true. Goodbye. Yes. Oh, nothing here. Let's continue on our merry way. I wonder if you guys really are enjoying my... Oh, what the heck? What does that mean? My intuition tells me to go here. There's a switch hidden in the snow. Awesome. Yeah. See, I could play video games. I can play more than just Vanguard. Let's go. Oh. Deal with the bird. This is the easiest one to deal with. Faster way of playing this. Cool. It's actually pretty cool, like, the fact that I can choose to fight them, like, it actually feels better to not, like, fight them, if you know. Like, you know, typically... Uh-oh. Jerry came back! So, like, what are you even doing? Jerry. No one likes you. Oh. Uh-oh. Don't move. What's that smell? Where is that smell? If your smell, identify your smell. Don't move. That's what I learned. Don't move. There's that weird smell. It makes me want to eliminate. Eliminate you. Doggy assault you. Pet. Don't move. That's what I learned. Don't move. I'll sniff you again, but you smell just as weird as before. Oh. Ow. Roll around. Don't move. Stay determined. Let's go, Misaki. Let's start again. Okay, so that was embarrassing. Well, I guess I yeah, whatever. I have no excuse. You saw what happened. I have real no excuse as to what's going on, but now I... Oh. Gosh darn it, Jerry. Go away. No one likes you. This ice cup is a vanity issue. No one likes you, Jerry. Go away. Go away, Jerry. Okay, so now that I have that, I can just go on ahead and deal with those doges. They're the ones who own those toilets before. Well, at least now I know how to deal with them. Now, at least I know how to deal. Alright, what's that smell? What is that smell? If you are a smell, blah blah blah. Don't move. Don't move. No, oh, excuse me. Resnack. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Blue ones don't hurt you. If you don't move. Well, pet by another pup. Well done, Mimio. Yeah. I won! Awesome! Dogs can pet other dogs. A new world has been opened for us. Thanks, weird puppy. You're welcome, weird dogs. Oh. Intuitive gameplay. Yeah! Hi, Papyrus. What? How did you avoid my trap? And more importantly, is there any left for me? What do you tell Papyrus about us escaping? I left it. Really? Wowie. You resisted the flavor of my home-cooked pasta. Just so you could share with me? Yes. Yes. Fret not, human. I, Master Chef Papyrus, will make you all the pasta you could ever want. Yeah. Well, thank you. What a kind offer. Hey, we're talking now. My brother started a sock collection recently. How saddening. Sometimes I wonder what he would do without such a cool guy taking care of him. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Oh. Human. How do I say this? You were taking a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this puzzle by arranging the snow to look more like my face. Unfortunately, the snow froze to the ground. Now the solution is different. And, as usual, as my lazy brother is nowhere around, I suppose what I'm saying is, worry not, human. I, the great Papyrus, will solve this conundrum. Then we can both proceed. Meanwhile, feel free to try the puzzle yourself. I'll try not to give away the answer. My many years of Pokemon experience. messed up. Wait, hold on. I think I messed up. Turn every X into a no. Then press the switch. Oh, okay. I messed up. Reset. Pretty sure I can just reset by leaving and coming back. Okay, here we go. Okay, good. The way things are looking. How would I do this? Anyways, start from up here. You solved it. You did it all without my help. Incredible. I'm impressed. You must care about puzzles like I do. Well, I do, actually. I play Banger. Well, I'm sure you'll love the next puzzle, then. It might be even too easy for you. Nah, nah, ha, ha, ha. Okay. Let's go. Hey, it's Sans. Hi, Sans. Let's go to the spikes. Good job on solving it so quickly. You didn't even need my help, which is great, because I love doing absolutely nothing. Big brother should. Okay. Nope. Hey! It's the human! You're gonna love this puzzle. It was made by the great Dr. Alphys. You see these tiles? Once I throw the switch, they will begin to change color. Each color has a different function. Red tiles are impossible. You cannot walk on them. Yellow tiles are electric. They will electrocute you. Green tiles are alarm tiles. If you step on them, you will have to fight a monster. Orange tiles are orange scented. They will make you smell delicious. Blue tiles are water tiles. Swim through it if you like. But if you smell like oranges, the piranhas will bite you. Also, if a blue tile is next to a yellow tile, the water will also zap you. Purple tiles are slippery. You will slide to the next tile. However, the slippery soap smells like lemons, which piranhas do not like. Purple and blue are okay. Finally, pink tiles. They don't do anything. Just step on them all you like. How was that? Understand? Yes. Got it. Great, there's one last thing. This puzzle is entirely random. When I pull this switch, it'll make a puzzle that has never been seen before. Not even I will know the solution. Yeah, get ready. Oh. That's it? That's it? Oh my god. It wasn't too bad for my brother since he started cooking this. Man, I wanted to. Well, I guess that's this game, right? Oh, it's a dog. Let's go talk to the Doge. Hello, Doge. This dog is staring blankly into the snow, waiting for it to turn into art. Okay. On the floor inside is a box of pomeraisins. Okay. War of dog. Please pet dog. Okay. Knowing the dog will never give up trying to make the perfect snow dog, it fills you with determination. So cute. Alright. That dog considers itself an artist, but doesn't even ever know what to create. It probably doesn't help that its brain is the size of a piece of kibble. That's sad. And you're a mean cow. I should eat you. Oh. It's this puzzle again. Can I avoid it? Oh, hello. It's a snow papyrus. It's a lump of snow with the word science written on it with a red marker. That's cute. Very cute. Okay, how do I solve this? So... Some sauce, let's go. Into the abyss. I'm just kidding. Oh, there we go. What's this way? What's this way? Okay, so there's sauce, I'm guessing it's not important right now. So, it's a snow puff. And this is a snow puff. This, however, is a snow puff. Surprisingly, it's a snow puff. Snowpuff. It's really a snowpuff? Behold, a snowpuff. Eh? There's 30 gold inside this. What is this? Did I take it? It's a snowpuff. Oh. Oh, it's a doggy. Hello. Oh, hello, cute thing. Can I... Oh! Ah! Bark, bark. Ah! Back in. This dog is so cute. Oh, avoid the barks. I'm low on health. Pet capacity is at 40%. Oh, there we go. No, I died. Oh my gosh, no, I got killed by a dog. Okay, I'm gonna try to get back to the dog again, and I'll probably end the episode there. Okay, I'll try again. Oh, I have to go through this again. I forgot. Stop! Thank you. I'm okay. Let's try again. Okay. Here we go. There we go. Jeez. There we go. Onward to a never-ending tomorrow. Let's carry on. All I know is that there's a... Let's read this. I've actually read this. Woof. Nice. What a tiny doghouse. It's a snowpuff. This is a snowpuff. And this is a snowpuff. I have to talk to all... Okay. Let's do it again. Yeah. I want that 30 gold. Give it to me. Actually, paying attention, how much gold am I getting? I don't really care. Okay, let's pet this dog once and for all. Let's go. I'm ready. Come on. Bring it on, you cute giant. Oh my gosh, you are adorable even when you are big. Look at that. It's so cute. Oh my gosh. Let's do it. Alright. Come to me, doggy. Bounce towards you, freckling slobber in your face. Okay, you gotta avoid the barks. The barks are death. Bark, bark. Bark, 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 bark. Let's pet. This is... Yay. Okay. Ow. I got scared. Remember, blue, don't move. Let's play. So scary. It only hurt. I want some TLC. Well, you'll get some. Nope. Bark, bark. Bark, bark. Bark, bark, bark. Got some more. There we go. Bark, bark. Bark, bark. Bark, bark. Spare. 40 gold! Alright. Now what? Oh, is this the cute dog in the gigantic suit after all? Nope. Okay! Bye! That's so cute. Oh, wait. Okay, that's done. I guess we could talk to Sans, since that was a boss. Let's go this way. Sounds good. Whoa. That was scary. Control suit. Gift. I figured that out. Checker. Whoa, ow. Dude, undecorated. Thanks for nothing. Ow. I'm gonna die. Thank you. Should I be here? I don't think I should be here. It's a door. I don't think I should be here. Okay, good thing I pet that dog. I don't have no idea how to beat that. Okay, I can heal myself. I have info. Okay, guess I'll eat that. Ate the spider done. Alright. Better than nothing. Those eyes are... Oh man, I wish I talked to Sans. But, I guess I chose the right way to go. It's not on the Sans. But before I move on, I guess I gotta end the episode there. Sorry for the cliffhanger there, guys, but I gotta take a break here. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. We learned a lot about dogs and how they like to be petted. And yeah, that reindeer thing was weird. I guess I just gotta run away from it. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. And remember to always stand up to the occasion, my fellow bangers. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.